Back to that breaking news. Crews are actively battling a fire near the yacht club in Cape Coral. We have seen numerous videos from viewers. This one also sent to us from one of our viewers showing those flames and that smoke just billowing into the air. This looks like a pretty large fire. Thank you so much for joining us. I'm Emma Heehan.
And I'm Taylor Wirz. Tonight Meets Maddie Heron just got on scene. Maddie, what are you seeing out there?
Yeah, right now we're actually being pushed back by Cape Coral Police, but if you can take a quick look as we're backing up, that is the Boathouse Tiki Bar and Grill that is still on fire. You can see the flames erupting. It's coming from the foundation of the structure. As you know, this tiki bar does have all that feathery top to it, but unfortunately, it's now looking like it's nothing more than charred ash. You can see straight through this structure, which is very unfortunate. Something else that happened with this restaurant is during Milton, it was shut down for the time being, and today was actually the grand reopening. It was supposed to be a fall music and fun festival for the past week, and we're not sure how this fire quite started, but as you can see behind me, it is still just raging on. I spoke to a security guard at the nearby yacht club who says she was sitting down doing her job when she suddenly started hearing sirens and thought, that can't be what I think it is. Then she smelt the smoke and she peeked outside and saw the restaurant completely up in flames. Now we have some video that we're gonna show you right at the top of the 11 o'clock hour of what this looked like at its peak. But again, we have crews on scene, Cape Coral Fire Department. They are working very hard to extinguish those flames. But as you can see, it is still really hot over there on that structure. And we're going to be continuing to talk to neighbors and witnesses that saw this fire and get you some more answers as soon as we can. Live on the Night Beat, Maddie Heron, Wink News.
Maddie, thank you so much. We're just hoping everyone's okay in this situation. Obviously, a very fluid investigation right now. We don't really know what caused that fire and how big it was.
Yeah, they went through so much with Ian and now this. We just hope that, again, no one was hurt. And we'll bring you more details with our coverage on Wink News at 11. If you can make the switch from the CW over there, we'll see you in just a few minutes.